Hi, this is a little instructional video on how to make your own music stand for a Roland F-20. The problem with this is that this is a discontinued model, and you can't really buy a music stand for it anymore. However, the piano has these two screws on the back, which are 39 centimeters apart. And you can't buy, unfortunately, Roland keeps changing the distance between these screws, so you can't just buy a music stand for one of their other keyboards. So what we did was we went to a hardware store and bought this piece of grid and bent it so it'll support the music, and made these two little aluminium attachments with a couple of screws in, and then you can attach it to the back of the piano. Can you hold this for me for a second? Get my little helper to help me here. So, what you do is, you have to make sure all the holes are fitting, of course, or otherwise this attaches very easily. Now it's held in place by those two, and of course many people won't want a music stand that's 1 meter long. That was just the length of the grid, but you can always shorten it and move these screws so that you get a shorter music stand. Have fun.